Here I am at Arequipa, Peru, the main square, the major church. The main square. Hola.
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 It is a beautiful place. Now I take a walk. Give me the feeling very much like Costa Rica, San Jose. Very similar. I normally don't eat sweets. But today, exceptional. Why not? Just sit here, take a rest, have some sweets.
Malta is very, very.
Wow, big dog.
¿Dónde está los alfajores? En el piso central.
Para Sara dice, ah, pero es que es especial.
It's another church here. Great time here in Arequipa, but I really need some vegetables. In the close to my hostel, I found a vegetarian restaurant. I just checked it out. If it's okay, I will have vegetarian food tonight, and just maybe take another walk to the center and go to the bus terminal, hit my bus going to Nazca. But Arequipa, I like it very much. I will come back for sure. I sit in a healthy vegetarian restaurant. I did not plan to film it, but it's just too delicious. Too delicious not to film it. Okay, now I give you the idea how much food I have. Gracias. Just finished a plate, the full plate of salad. This is yogurt, vegetable soup, very delicious, and this, looks like meat, but it's not meat, okay? The rice is absolutely delicious, and the tea, wow, all together. This is one of the most delicious meal I had here in Peru. Guess how much it cost? Okay, it's 9 soles. 9 soles. It means $2 something, less than $3. Very, very, very good food. I'm happy. Before I leave, I must come to the church again to pray to God. Thank God to bring me here to this beautiful place. Thank you. I prefer this place because this is more like a place, not like the major church, like a show business. Thank you, God. I love you so much. Thank you. All my life. Again, thank you, God, to have brought me to this beautiful, beautiful place. I love this place, and I promise I will be back. I want to come here to help the violinists here, to help the children here. I think Central America, South America need me much more than Japan need me. Therefore, I will go to Spain to settle down there to study Spanish. Then I will come back here.